Lord Halifax, our ambassador in Washington, meets the bomb scarred Iron Duke, famous tea car just returned to USA from the Battle of Britain. The canteen begins its American tour for British war relief by serving Lord Halifax a cuppa. He seems to enjoy it as much as the countless soldiers and civilians it refueled overseas. Lord Halifax is one diplomat who prefers a tin hat to a high hat, but it's not his size, so he gives it back to the Iron Duke, a reminder that the car was under fire 33 times.